An unusual visitor was spotted swimming in the waters of a flooded creek in Ingham, North Queensland, Australia.
Oh, he's having a whale of a time. Look at him, surfing.
Rangers captured the 2.5 metre long saltwater crocodile with a harpoon, removing it from the creek and taking it to safety. Northern Australia has seen the heaviest rain in decades, brought by tropical cyclone Jasper, which made landfall last week. The rain left about 15,000 residents without power. The city of Cairns has almost completely been cut off by heavy rains, with some roads entirely submerged in murky water and many damaged or collapsed. Authorities have warned Queensland locals to be wary of snakes and crocodiles in the floodwaters.